Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm going to show you how to redirect a domain to another domain in Cpanel. But before getting started in this video, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. So right now I'm going to redirect this domain to this domain. So first of all, open your Cpanel and then click on redirects. Inside of this domain section you will find this redirects. Click on it. And the redirect type here, you can select temporary or you can permanent. I'm selecting here permanent, and I'm selecting my domain from this list, howtounminute.com, and here I'm giving the redirects to website URL. Make sure to put full links of the website you want to redirects, then click on add. So here we can see the redirects has been added, and if I scroll down, so this is the redirects. Now if I click on how to unmute, and here you can see how to unmute redirects to outsource to bd.com. So this is how we can redirect a domain to another domain. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe how to unmute. Thanks for watching this video.